Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and I'm answering the question for Kybella. How long after the treatment will the swelling be noticeable? I think this is one of the most difficult things for providers, doctors, and injectors to convey to the patient and have them buy into doing the treatment because they're worried about the swelling and people noticing. Well, there's a lot of commercial ads on Kybella, and it's well known now, and I think people in society have accepted that it's a great treatment, it works well, and that people want to have a better jaw profile, so the stigma with that is going away. However, to answer the question, it's interesting on observer studies when people look at people who've been treated and say, hey, do you see swelling? Versus patients looking at themselves after the treatment and saying, hey, how long do I see swelling for? So that on ourselves, if we get it done, and I've had Kybella, we look and we will think for about a week to 2 weeks we have swelling, and certainly that's the case. However, to observers looking at us, they find it's 3 to 5 days that they say, oh yeah, they're swollen. So we're the bottom line in that is that we're much more conscious of ourselves than other people looking at us. So that's important to know first of all. In general, we tell people, the more fat they have, the more aggressive I treat them, the more swelling they're gonna have. However, one of the things that, how you get tightening from this treatment is from the swelling and inflammation. So I tell people not to go on anti-inflammatories if they can avoid it. And most people don't need to take anything for pain for Kybella. So that's good. But that inflammation and swelling, it's a good thing in the sense that it leads to some nice tightening. So not only reducing fat, but tightening the skin gives that nice jawline. So I hope that answers that question. And I find less and less swelling is as much of a stigma for patients. And the results are long-term, the fat goes forever. So that's a bonus. Deal with the swelling for a while, get nice skin tightening, and enjoy a beautiful jawline. Thanks for joining me today.